sleep. What is sleeping? This video is gonna open the world even bigger than it already is about electromagnetic fields or radiation and also decay radiation. How we actually use radiation, but at the same time, we are actually discharging radiation. This is the first video in the world to open up, and scientists and physicists around the world going have to study this, how we are actually sleep. We don't actually sleep. We actually discharge electromagnetic fields. And it's all depend on your body. It's all depend on how you absorb and how you use radiation or ions. And when you use it to a certain scale, there is a scale, remember. And there is also what I call the EMF clock, which I'll link it right up top here for you. When you understand that, you'll be able to understand why do you sleep. Yes. And that's why we actually have dreams. We have dreams because of electromagnetic field. And if you seen one of my other video, I talk about dreams. And because of the earth. In that video, I said to face east. There's a connection there. And yes, when you get a chance, see that video. It's right up here. I'll put a link for you. But this video is about sleeping. Why do we sleep? What is the main purpose of it? And then the main purpose of it is to discharge decay radiation. So that way, the next day or hours later, when the sun rise, we can actually absorb more radiation. Yes, because of the bracelets, because of these two bracelets right here, I call it the Wonder Bracelet. One is the yin version and one is the yang version. And because of that, you can actually regulate your sleep as well. And yes, if you release enough radiation throughout your body during the day, you actually sleep less. If you absorb more and you cannot release it, you're going to sleep more. And if you wake up in the middle of it, you don't get enough, if you don't discharge enough, that's why you feel tired. And that's why people exercise. Exercise is another one too. But that's another video. This video is about sleeping. Why do we sleep? The main reason why we actually sleep. And that reason is discharging decay radiation. Yes, you are discharging decay radiation. And an average 5 to 6 hours. Yes. If you do it correctly, you only need 5 to 6 hours to sleep. But if you have more or made more during that time, then you need to sleep at least 8 to 10 hours. And before I go, EMF sensitive or EMF sensitivity P people actually face this a lot. They actually get fatigue and they actually sleep more than regular people. And the reason why for that is that they are being overcharged. They aren't able to take them out. Well, with the Wonder Bracelet, the Yang version, you were able to take them out. And if you learn how your EMF clocks works, you were able to regulate this and you will not sleep like you used to be. Yes, this is part of my discovery. And yes, this is part of my radiation discovery. And I stated many times, the Wonder Bracelet will change. The Wonder Bracelet will change the way how the world going to look at radiation or ionized radiation, whichever you want to call it, and decay radiation. And yes, this will prove that it plays an important role in our body. And yes, with the bracelets, I can prove that easily. And before that, scientists and physicists around the world cannot prove this. Now with the bracelet, they can. Yes, as simple as that. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the video. I hope you learn something about your body. And I will see you in the next video.